Hello, everybody. Welcome back to another episode on Southern Farm, Southern Farming, whatever it happens to be. Got a few changes in equipment. As you can see, I gotta start the engine. My friend Papa Smurf did some modifications for me here. I got my logo on my harvesters. Thank you, Papa. So, it is harvest time. We've got fields everywhere that are popping. So we'll get these things going. Square this off somehow or another and then get workers going. Hope everybody had a nice Easter. Mine was good. Let's see, I think we'll do this side and the other side. Maybe just once around the field and we'll start somebody. Let's see, I got some of my other harvesters poised and ready to go there. I played around with my volume a bit more, so hopefully you can hear me better than you have in previous videos. I had to turn my game down. My mic's all the way up, so hopefully this will be good enough. Alright, one more side and then we'll start a worker. I don't remember if I had the glance mod last episode or not in the upper left corner. It will show you what's going on, so I've got a worker hired who's fertilizing. Which I'm going to have to check on because I didn't think I had any workers, but... Alright. Now I got a worker, and you see that one changed to hired. Let's go see where this guy is on field 2. Come on, save already. Thank you. Oh, okay, yep, he is fertilizing and he's almost done. Alright, cool. Alright, we'll get another one going here. Darn tree. What do we have here? Soybeans again. I need something that'll give me some straw. Hopefully I've got wheat or barley planted. Oats, that would be good too. Not yet for you. Didn't mean to hire a worker there. He started taking off in a strange direction. That's why I don't go in cab view very much. I always hit the wrong button. So, I don't have. I haven't found out the follow me and TARDIS mods teleport are causing some issues. They hadn't done this map so far, but I've taken them off. I might try and put TARDIS back on a little later. But I was playing the Don Diego map and they were causing me lots of problems. So I'm taking them all off, which is kind of a pain because, man, Don Diego can be a good sized map to go from one side to the other. Especially in a slow harvester. And what else? Oh, in my last American Truck video, I did some time lapses, and I think somebody didn't like it. I know I heard from a couple people that they don't care for time lapses. Actually got a thumbs down on it, but nobody left a comment, so if you're gonna dislike the video, tell me why. So I won't do it again. Start seeing as he's got that odd bend here. Not quite straight, but oh well. Okay. Next. Oats, yay! Get some straw. There we go. Excellent. Something to feed my horses. Oh, and I adjusted some of the animal stuff, so I gotta put down a new chicken coop. It's okay, I didn't have any chickens yet anyway, I don't think. Lots of good straw to pick up here afterwards. Anything, should I bale it or just pick it up in a loading wagon? I am not sure yet what I want to do. So this is Dragon 3. He did a good job with that. Whoops, I'm not watching where I'm going. Papa Smurf's birthday not too long ago, a couple days ago. Happy birthday again, Papa. If you haven't checked out his website for a lot of really cool mods, do so. Papa Smurf modding. I'm gonna have to figure out how to put links to all the guys I run with and Mixed Crew, links to their channels on my page. There's quite a few of us that have our own YouTube channels that we run. Orpheus Michael Somerset, Nick of course. Let's see. How badly he's going to take off in the wrong direction. Not bad. Alright. And now, for the sunflowers. So these aren't the speediest of harvesters, but that's okay. With the non-folding grain tank, they have a huge capacity, but I don't need that on this map, really. To get him going, I have to go grab a truck to pick some of this stuff up out of the harvesters. Nobody's even close to getting full yet, but they will eventually. Alright, let me get around the corner. And be free! Oh, there's my other fertilizer spreader. I was bringing him back. Turn. Thank you. Take over. Yep, you missed a spot. See, that's that OCD. Had to go pick up those last 6 soybeans over there. Thank you. I could use some of the crazy cutter hitters that we've got the next game, but I don't know. Those things are just too wacky. If you haven't seen any of those, watch our any of our Let's Play videos for from Nick Dayhick, and you will see what a crazy cutter can do. They come in handy for big fields. But there's no fields big enough in this map to demand the usage of those. Okay, almost done. Looks like somebody else has done. You also had soybeans, and you've missed stuff. All right, let's clean this up. And there's a patch down there, too. I'm not exactly sure what speed these headers would cut at. If I had a faster harvester, it'd probably be cutting at 25 miles an hour anyway. So in this case, my speed is being limited by my harvester. Oh, I don't want that in the back bin. field turbine. Okay, 41. Check it out. It's growing there right offhand. We'll find out. This field was hard to get into. Fence, 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 all the way around. I probably could have gone this way, it looks like, but I went the other way. Okay, sunflower. Oh dear, what is this? It is corn, and it's not done. Okay. Well, not all the way done, but it's corn nonetheless. Alright, well, I can go in this field and help him out. Gotta drop straw. Alright. Autopilot. I might have to buy another one with a corn header on it. Because that is a good sized cornfield, and he's still got a ways to go on sunflower. Actually, yes. Show you the other harvester that was added to the lineup here. Ta-da! Ain't she pretty? You can do all kinds of stuff here. Challenger, Massey Ferguson. Beacon LED clear. Beacon LED flash. I like that. Yes. Engine need bigger. And you can adjust your capacity. $250,000, $150,000, $575,000. I think we'll stick with $250,000. Yeah. This one also goes faster. But doesn't have my logo on it, so. Alright, I think I'll leave it at that. Okay. Yeah, see this one gets up and moves 20 miles an hour faster than mine on the road. And I believe this one came from Iconic. But if it's available, it should be on Papa Smurf's website again. Get it? There we go. Soybean. And I think that's probably about it. Grass. I put grass over here, right? Yeah. Let's see how the grass is growing. Oh, that's ready. Nice. My silo. Bomber. I had a silo there, didn't I? I could have swore I did. Well, we're gonna put one back. She'll put a Papa Smurf special. Thing won't go the way I want it to. There. There we go. I'll mainly use that for root crops and grass, hay, stuff like that. Okay. Back to the... Back to these guys. We'll finish this field off. like there's anything else missing. There. And we'll go dump this in a silo then. So we got oats, we got hay, we'll have straw so we can do the horses. Give them everything they need. All right, let me get this back to the ranch. See if we can grab our straw picker ripper, drag that over. Where am I in relation to the farm? Okay. Oh, good. Trees. left. Should have grabbed that. I'll have to get that for next time. We have a new tractor. The Fendt Tri-6. Which is an absolute beast of a tractor. And it sounds... Oh man, it sounds good. For those of you who are interested in the loading wagon here, this is also, I believe, going to be on Papa Smurf's modding site. And to me, this is indispensable. I love this thing. You want to make short work of picking up straw, hay, grass. This'll do it. You know what? I'm gonna go grab one. Another large tractor. And it is a very large tractor. And she gets up and moves too. It's in cab view. I don't know if you can hear the... I don't know if that's a turbo whistle or what that is when it... It's kind of downshifting. It's a nice little chirp. Yeah, this is in 17, and I'm glad they got it to 19, and they've improved it considerably, if any of you remember this from 17. This is not the same director. Loading wagon really doesn't even slow this thing down much. Some sunflowers. Thank you. last little drop, but most of it. Yeah, logo or not, I may have to trade them in for the newer harvesters that grow a lot faster. Going. One round again, and then we'll start workers. I'm gonna start them heading down the middle of the field this time, one on one side, one on the other. See how that works. Direction he hits. Okay. So you want to see which way he turns. If he comes back on one side or the other, then I'm going to go on the opposite side with this guy. So once he starts coming back, hopefully he will come back. All right, he's on that side, good. This way, they're not going to run into each other at any point in time. Okay. can't fishtail this thing. Nice part about no collision on the arms, though. Goes right through them. Should be able to finish this field, though, pretty quick. Oops. Have to come back and get that. And there we go. $672,114 of straw. Let's go get that tucked away. Something else for the public works guys to do. Smurf modding silo. Park here. Finish off this last little bit here. And I think once I get this in a silo, I might call that an episode for today. Off a couple stragglers here. I don't know why these guys back up a lot now. No. There we go. Hold up the header. Why does it look like... Oh, never mind. Alright. I'll be right back. Got really dark. All right. So, folks, on that note, I am going to call it an episode in the books. Thank you very much for watching, as always. Happy to have you along. Please stay tuned. Like, subscribe, comment. If you don't like it, please comment. Let me know what I can do differently, because I'm looking to do this for a while, and I'd like to get better at it. So let me know what my audience would like to see, or any suggestions for different maps, anything. All that jazz. So, on that note, everybody have a nice evening, nice day, whatever it happens to be when you watch this. So we'll catch you on the next one. Take care.